What allowed you guys to have so much success here tonight?
We made the adjustments. We came out here, we just played a lot harder. And as the fans came out, we cleaned up the second half.
All right, let's talk about the big touchdown. Walk me through the play. What was it like to get in the end zone for the first time in your career?
I mean, I just picked up the ball and ran as fast as I can.
Now, your teammate Byron is not hitting the end zone. Are you giving him a hard time about that?
Absolutely. He thinks he can run faster than me. That's a no-no.
Last question for you. You mentioned the fans. This is the first of three home games. How much do you need them the next 2 weekends here in South Bend?
It's a big time. It's a big time momentum. These guys, these fans are great. We love them and they mean a lot to us.
Congrats on the win.
Appreciate it.
Mike?
All right, Tony, thank you very much. And to our fans, thank you for coming out to the men's game. The Irish are back at the stadium next Saturday to take on Bowling Green at 3:30. Please arrive home safely.
91, 4!